Aluna. I am 24 years old. I'm from Morocco. I had to do an internship, so I decided to join the K Studio, an agency of architecture in Thailand. I spent 5 months there working with three Thai people, and we were five students from France, and we worked with different communities. One of our most important project was a school, a Muslim school in Ban Ma in Bangkok. The school is a typical architecture from Thailand. We make the school more living for the students and the teachers because it was really warm in there. People from the community were really poor, so they didn't have any money to pay the agency. So we had to find a way to solve the problem. We wanted to use recycled materials. We use every day, like bottles or wood, or it was a different country, different culture, and a different way to do architecture. It gave me faith because all I want to do is to help people with my own keys, which are architectures. We needed to know their needs. It was easier to work with children because they just say what they think. They just think out loud. So, but the problem was, we can't speak Thai and they can't speak any French or English. Their English is really bad. They speak a little bit Arabic, but not that good. We couldn't exchange. So we had to find a way. Drawing. We came with a big rouleau of paper, many pens with different colors. Well, we tried to write in Thai. How do you want your school to be? We just gave them the pens and said, draw, write, do whatever you want.
อะไรนะน้ำสนามบ้านเราแจกเทียนเก็บเทียนเก็บก็สลับบอลเก็บอะไรดีเด็กใหญ่โตไหมเดอะมูฟวี่ชื่อโรงเรียนอ่ะห้องเรียนเป็นห้องห้องเรียนแบบเป็นห้องแล้วก็ใช้พื้นที่ง่ายนะครับนี่สุดแบบเป็นห้องตัวสีอะไรครับ
We kept this paper. We bring it to the agency, to the studio. From this paper, we took all the words, all their needs, all their wishes, because sometimes we find like some wishes, like I want the school break to be bigger, so and choose just the needs that we can work in, like how we can use architecture to give them a part of their needs. It was really interesting to work with the children. Not difficult, but it was not easy because the cultures are not similar. Sometimes we don't know if they are just shy to say it's not good, some like this, you have to do some like this. They were like, okay, it's great, okay, it's fine. But at the end, and I think it was good, it was, we had the information that we needed to complete the work and to go to the second part, which is to build. The most important thing on the way the agency worked was listening, how to really listen to those people and understand their needs. Not just come with our ideas and say, we will do this. They had to say to us, that is what we want. Our work is to say, okay, we will work together to try to do this. So we will do this and you have to do this. And it was a co-working. It was not just we are the leaders and we are coming to do this. Because that is not the role of the architect. We make them work with us because when you do something, you want to take care of it. It's like it's your baby. If you were the ones who do things and give them the whole thing, like in the package, they will not know the work behind it. If they work with us, if they do things, they will know how important is it to keep it good and take care of it, because it's their own work. They can see themselves in what they've done. They will never unrespect it. It's their work. They are proud of it. They cannot do something bad to it. I hope someday I can be an architect as good as Miss Patam, and I will forever be grateful to her. Every experience in our life changed something in us, and this one changed a lot of things, gave me a lot of things.
She go to home number 5.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye.
Au revoir. Au revoir.
คุยจริงๆเลยว่าเราจะทำโรงเรียนเรายังไงต่อไปเนี้ยเราจะปรับปรุงโรงเรียนกัน